guys, today we're going to be doing the January transfer window, and we've got sad news. The board decision sold Joel Matip. And, yes, they're about going to accept an offer for Matip, so we've got an offer for Hunter Dart, which I'm not going to do. I'm going to sell Oscar instead. He obviously wanted to leave. So, Ecuador. No, I'm not trying to draw Matip. Who cares? Bye, Matip! So, I'm going to do the Neuer business. Right. Okay. I'm going to do the Neuer business now. Buy a new centre back and forget about Oscar. Godin would be good, actually. Manuel Neuer, coach on sign, 5 years, crucial first team player. Blah, blah, blah. Right, got some. So, what I'll need. Money for the centre back, for the centre back's wage. About Matip's spot, that means Nastasic and Pavlopoulos are our only centre backs. Wait, what? Honestly, I'm not sure if I ever played for your club. I just hate it when I do this. Okay, crucial first team play. 450 per week, Neuer. You know what, actually? I could spend that money on the centre back. Okay, apparently Neuer does not want to sign. Excited, but could get the air. You know what I'm actually gonna do? Do this. Straight swap for Czech. Therefore, I don't think I'll lose any money, and I can spend that money on the centre back, which I dearly need. Why buying Bayern's? Oh, thank you. 5 years, crucial. Thank you very much. Man United have been nice, unlike obviously Bayern. Obviously, thingy. So we're gonna sim this match. 3-1. Argentina. Okay. Oh, they were a good team, right? Messi, Aguero, obviously one of our players. Di Maria. You know what? I'm just gonna go with it, mate. We'll see how we do. And if we do terribly, then obviously I'm gonna quit, aren't I? So it's not Germany. But, did well. Okay, now, Heya is joining the club. Okay, so now I can adjust the weight, the things, right? And then, maybe do some business with Dortmund over a person called Socrates. Oh, nah, he's injured. Ah, he's injured for 3 months. I'm not going to get him. He's injured for 3 months. Okay, so maybe 225. Yeah. You know what? I feel like signing David Luiz. Yeah. You heard me correctly. I've only got 21 million. I'm not going to say anything. Argentina team, and I found Garay, who's a good centre back, 83 rated, and I can only pay the amount I've got, so I'm going to go with 22, and because I'm his national team boss, hopefully he'll accept the contract as well, so, which will obviously be after the Dortmund match as well. Well, am I even on, I'm on attacking. No attacking threats at the moment. Oh well. Yeah. As soon as I speak, attacking threat has happened. Eden Hazard is the person. I was going to sign Socrates. But, doesn't really go anywhere. He always does. He sometimes goes to Juventus. Actually, he moves. If they don't have Courtois or Lloris, then they're going to have them in... No, Mbolo, mate. Wilfried Bonny, for Dortmund, well, doesn't mean anything. Eden Hazard, 21 goals. You know what that means? That is good. Just, for the banter and the amount of goals, because 21 goals is amazing. Garay, he's better than Varane, but Varane's younger. But how many does he want? 130. We didn't bother enough. I'm not even going to give him a squad roll. 20% per goal. Not clean sheet anyway. Same thing, really. Flash Cam Hunter. Okay, what I'm going to do is do something mental. Right. If anyone accepts 40 million, then it's going to be off the rails and we'll get a striker. And if it's not on deadline day, it's over. So basically, I'm just going to say, any day from the 29th of March, it's impossible to get a hunter there. Not 29th. Okay, I'll say 30th then. 30th. Yeah, but loads of dice. No, I haven't got actually. Over around like that. Oh, I can't sign him! Go. Let's see what Athletic and Madrid say after. We literally got no money, but it's worth it. Okay, cool. We actually need money. We actually do. I ain't giving you Adrian Hazard for any money! Trap forces moves to Frankfurt. Yeah, Benzema always goes to Chelsea. Anyway, we'll sim this match. Oh, we're on top of the table. For some reason. Don't know why we're on top of the table, but check the table again. There we are. So Bayern Munich have lost. Which means we're on top of the table! Brilliant stuff. Oh, they have 106 million pounds! For Man City. I don't even know how Man City get that much money. But they do. Therefore, seriously, I've just got to give them a clap. I got to give Manchester City a clap. Good hat. Why is Dortmund signing Bleak? It's custom to PSG. Yeah, sick. Benzema goes to Bayern Munich. Just rip them off. By Munich, mate, they don't know how to make profit because I sold them, for 90 million. They sell them for 50,000. Oh, boy, okay, so apparently Summer has gone to Juventus, Valencia. When I'm trying to be a YouTuber, I want you to guess in the comments. It's so true, it's just impossible to speak. I mean, it is. Like, I can't get out the words I'm trying to say. It's like so hard. Anyway, that's the transfer window wrapped up in one episode. Yeah. Sorry, guys, if your signings of dreams didn't happen. But, I mean, seriously, I got a new centre-back called Varane, and a goalkeeper called Dieya. I was going to sell Hunter, but no, but I didn't. Neuer rejected. Yeah, Lucas has gone up. Before we end the episode, we're going to be showing you top scorers at the moment. So, screw that. Eden Hazard is on top at the moment by one goal. Just need to keep getting him goals with Hazard. And Boda's fourth as well. We've got a good strike force. Where is... Oh, Hunter is 17. Man. And Aguero is nowhere to be seen. Yeah, exactly. I don't really care about assists. Obviously, I don't know if Cech would have got in there. Not really hasn't been playing a lot then. Anyway, I don't know where a check would have been, but all I know is that De Gea and Kiefer are last because, well, they've only got one clean sheet. De Gea's got one clean sheet in one game, and Kiefer's got one clean sheet when he's played. Yellow cards and red cards, it's not really important, but Boateng's in the list, along with Hoga, which I need to start playing more. Right, top scorers, the pay really is all the new one I can see off, along with Huntelaar, for our club really. I don't actually care, because I haven't played in any of them. I actually haven't played in my Deutsch account much. I don't think so. Yeah, whatever. Champions Cup 10. Top scorers! I don't know where we are. But Luis Adriano is up top with Figuli. Do we have any top scorers? We actually don't. We don't have any top scorers. Oh yeah, we didn't do too good in Champions League. Are we actually in the assists? Yes, and another two. So Adam was the only person so far. Along with Diego with two, because he's obviously played for United, so. Sick. What? Alright, so EuroLeague. We're not in it, but okay. So we're gonna go with. So who's got the most cards in the qualifiers? Oh, Salvio for Argentina, our club. Perez, he's in there. Suarez. Just tell me, where is Messi? Where's Messi at? Oh, Jose Messi. Oh, he's going to be so dirty. Hey, I just love Messi in FIFA. To be honest. And I will sim this match. And we've got another game against Bayern and Wolfsburg. Yeah, the next episode is going to be insane. We're finishing off February. In the next episode, guys, thanks for watching.